Our way.
Men are awaiting your orders. Consistite latos in reperformanus! Our ranks have reached the enemy lines. Yakitepila! my manipulations is about to break!
Te milites exultare.
How should we position the troops? Archeum Latius Extendite! ready to engage the enemy? Finite milites exultare.
Scouts have discovered a stockpile of Greek fire in the region. To our surprise, it seems to be guarded. They appear to be well armed, but to what purpose we do not know. Greek fire is a potent weapon, and surely it is guarded for a reason. In a way, the weapon is waiting for its warrior. We should not. It did not. Our scouts clearly failed in their duties. It won't happen again. That is fair.
It will explode upon contact with fire. A few well-thrown torches should take care of it. Or some fire arrows. I would recommend against hitting it with swords. Standing near it when it explodes would not be wise.
Agreed. A small team of your Praetorians should be able to undertake that mission.
Our way, legate.
Our way, legate.
Travelers, beware, go no further. It's lair. You are approaching great danger if you continue along this path. The Chimera! You are in the domain of the Chimera, and she demands tribute. Follow me then, but draw your weapons and keep your wits about you, for I have seen the glow of its fiery maw. Here it lives! Place your offerings into the mouth of the Chimera. If you ignore my warnings, you will be forever cursed.
those bastards!
For the enemy to come.
I think I can get behind them.
all idiots! We're going to die!
We can do this!
Can't you see I'm in trouble?
Stand still. I've got you.
And over there. Advance. We are well protected here. Be ready.
Sorry to startle you, Legate. I knew you were headed past here, and I wanted to challenge myself a little. It gets boring on the road. Thank you. I shall. That's very kind of you. The consul sent me to tell you that there has been a development. Thracia has joined the war on the side of Mithridates. You are to meet the consul at the camp of Legio Prima Italica to discuss our course of action. If that'll be all, I will take my leave once more. Vale, Legate.
I'm glad you could get here so quickly. This is Mithridates' response to our actions against Mercia and Troas. He's showing us that he knows how to divide and conquer just as well as we do. Somehow, he has turned the citizenship of Thracia against Rome, led by a wealthy Lannister called Damianos. He owns the best and most respected gladiator school in the world. His gladiators are sold to Rome, where they typically have long and successful careers. He has also been known to use his gladiators as a sort of private militia to enforce the laws of Rome throughout Thracia. That much is clear. Damianos is a businessman, first and foremost. If he believes he would do better business under Mithridates, well, great risk brings great profit. From what I know of the man, and based on what my spies report from Thracia, Damianos holds great sway over the mercantile and political classes there. They fear and admire him in equal parts. I am certain he is responsible. You think Thracia could be brought back in line without him? Indeed. I think you're right. You will have to go and deal with him yourself. If a legatus shows up at his doorsteps and demands to see him, he will not be able to turn you away. Bring your gladiator friend. And make no mistake, what Damianus has done is treason. If you need to take his life, you are free to do so.
Who are you?
Oh, and why are you here? We were not told to expect you. Well, go on in. I can do nothing to stop you. Stevanos, run along and warn Dominus that we have guests.
Honored legate. Please come in. Make yourself at home. And your people, too. My house is open to you. You are nothing if not direct. It's true. There is no reason to deny it. I am a man of business, and Mithridates made me an offer that far surpassed what I was getting out of my loyalty to Rome. This is not about anything so simple as a lump sum. What I stand to gain from giving Thracia to King Mithridates cannot be matched by Rome. And don't think about threatening me with invasion. Your one legion, however formidable, would find it difficult to stand against the legions of Thracia.
Your legions were hastily raised and have never seen battle.
But they are well equipped, and they vastly outnumber you. The facts are against you, Centurio. You ask me why? Fine. I will see if I can explain it to you. It is about denarii, of course. But more than that, Rome is unraveling. The Optimates and the Popularis are at each other's throats. It was this conflict that allowed Mithridates to take Asia from Rome once before. It was only the election of a strong dictator that allowed Rome to defeat Pontus. Perhaps you are too young to remember Cornelius Sulla and his purges. Sulla did what needed to be done. Rome was plagued by decadence and corruption. It won't be enough. Rome will never accept a single ruler, and therefore she will always remain weak. A republic is unstable, and instability is bad for business. No one has need of gladiators if war is at their doorstep. The Senate has never been about the people of Rome. They represent only the patricians. Will you stay and continue this discussion over dinner? You seem open to my view of things. I am not one to shy away from a challenge. Come, Stephanos, we will make the arrangements. Please don't go anywhere, Legate.
With your permission, I will visit the gladiators and get a sense of their mood. We may be able to stir up some trouble. I always am.
Enough practice for today! Get some food and some rest so you're ready for tomorrow's games!
You're not allowed in here! It's for our gladiators, witless fool.
Come on. A few rounds. You can handle that.
No. You seek to humiliate me. I sparred most of day already. You know I'm tired.
You're a fierce warrior woman. Why are you afraid of me, huh? The man destroyer. Come on.
I say no. I want to eat.
I got something right here for you to eat, bitch.
You piece of shit!
Stupid whore! You'll regret that!
Disappointing.
It was bad. They will hurt me tomorrow. Who are you? You fight beasts? Why are you here, Tabat? You train gladiators now? You do not mince your words. I like that. My name is Deanera. I ask you, what happens to us when the Lannister is dead? Your legion. You fight Mithridates? I am Shuthian, from East. My people fight Pontus. Pontus takes us as Survey, sell us to Greeks. It is how I am here. I will help you, Tabat. Other gladiators, they care about me. I am like little sister to them. Tell me, what is your plan?
What did you think, hmm? The food was as good as I said, was it not? I was aiming for something a fair bit more than adequate, but at least you're full, it seems.
Domine! The gladiators are rioting!
Tonight? Really? Just wait for it to die down and drag them back to their cells when they are done.
This time is different. They're working together.
Impossible! Call the militia! I'll see to this personally.
This is our chance. The guards will be busy fending off the gladiators. Let's catch ourselves a traitor.
They have come to stop us. Time to sow what you have learned.
Right. Practice time is over.
Come on, this way! We're here to save you!
Yeah.
Attackers!
I need aid soon, lest I perish.
That was madness. I have been waiting for this for so long. Let us go and deal with this pig. I want to see the look on his face now he is beat.
You used my own gladiators against me. Don't you understand what danger you've put us all in?
On your feet, Lannister.
When the Serwi rise up and tear apart our province, will anyone care why you showed them the blood-soaked path to their freedom?
We have heard enough out of you, Damianos. You should be quiet now, and try to face your death like a warrior.
Don't kill him. He deserves worse fate than that. He should try being Servus himself.
Killing him is the safest option. He clearly holds a lot of sway in this region. The locals might try to rescue him if we keep him alive.
It makes no difference to the war effort.
I will bring this hapless fool back to the Legion camp. See you there.
So we are free now, but we have nothing. I will join your legion, if you will take me to Rome when the war is finished. I am Deianera. It is good to meet you. Shuthia. They are lands north and east of here. Wide steppes. Lot of space for roaming. It is. Lannister gave it to me. It means man destroyer. I think I will keep it. Does it matter? I am Deianera now. I do not. You are in charge. I fight for you. You show me Rome.
We know she's a force to be reckoned with in a fight. And Kalida's already shown us that women have a place in war.
It wouldn't be terrible to have another woman among us.
I've heard so much about it. It's center of world, right? Big streets, spices, fabric, wine. I want to try these things. Good. We will win war first, and fast. Then we will go to Rome. You will be glad you brought me with you.
You may need to unlearn some of your Sherthian ways, and get used to fighting in Roman formations.
You know much about Sherthian fighting?
You'll find that our warfare is much more organized, and more effective than what you're used to.
Welcome to the war, Deonera. We'll take good care of you, don't worry.
All I owned was taken when I was captured. If you can spare weapons and armor, it would be good.
So, the boys and I got one of the tribuni of Prima Italica drunk last night.
Any good gossip?
Get this. The consul has a canturia dedicated to procuring local delicacies for his own table.
No way. A whole canturia just to get him dinner?
The man is obsessed with Greek cuisine.
Good day. Our way, legate.
Salve.
So where do Mercia
wait. The new bar? When you have time, let me show you around.
I couldn't believe my
eyes. I guess. When I, saw what I don't know how much use, though. The new legatus really is looking out for us, huh?
Oh, it's better than the bathhouses back home, to tell you the truth.
Away, legate. It's good you came by. That armor Kalida is walking around in, it may have done a good job concealing her womanly attributes, but she'd be better off in something that fits her shape. Let me know if you'd like me to look at that. The consul thought it would be best to send me over and help you out. I reckon we can make big improvements with small adjustments. I have a bit of salvage lying around that we can use. Start by stripping it down to its component parts, then we can take a look at what's left and plan the work.